You with me? Okay.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Unthug Game Channel. I'm AJ Gels. Guys, it is time for more ReCore. Like I said, at least I think I said in the last video, it's been a while since I've played. I will be doing probably three dungeons in this video. Get some more prismatic cores. Then we'll make more runs at the tower. And depending on when, you know, how many prismatic cores we need, we should have enough after these three dungeons. I believe so. Let me phrase that, or let me restate that in a more understandable language. After these three dungeons, we should have enough prismatic cores to make our way through the rest of the tower. There we go. I could be wrong, but we'll cross that, you know. Cross that bridge. Damn it. Oh, I already got it. Jump, jump, dash, land, dash, jump, jump, dash, make it! Made it on time. Got that one for the key. Don't need to go back and do that, just get a chest, and it's just a chest for completing. Alright. So it looks like we got all the prismatic cores that we can get for this one. Trying to think here. If you remember, last time I did a dungeon crawling episode, I don't know why I'm blanking here. You know the drill, I'll kind of just cut out the transitions between them. So... Break!
Thank you.
my mic on? Okay. How's it going, everybody? Sorry, I forgot to I thought I turned my mic on in the last dungeon. I was wrong. So there was no commentary during that. It's not like my microphone cut out. It's literally I don't know what the hell happened. I use a wireless mouse, so maybe my mouse was just like asleep, and then I thought I clicked it, and I apparently might have just woken my mouse up, and you know what I mean. My bad. Jeez, got 15 minutes to complete this one. So I'm going with this one's a fairly long dungeon. This is a higher level dungeon. I may have made a mistake to take on this dungeon. Come on. Come on, load. There you go, buddy. Why it's so hard to take these things on, they're chrome. I'm trying to figure that one out. That one. Come on, buddy. Oh, God. I thought I boosted off the platform. Wrong color. God damn it. Ate it. Finally. And poo. This one's of a lower level. Yeah, I doubt I'm gonna make this one at the time limit.
Back to me. Seth, come on. Over here, Seth.
Alright, no, I'm not trying to call the robot, I'm trying to... Sorry. Trying to use the console.
Do it.
So we got another 5 minutes. Beat this one within the time limit. Can you just give me the, you know, like, brain on? Oh god. Thing. It's one of the weird parts of this game. It's like, if something is at such a high level, you can't do any damage to it. See, it just keeps saying resist. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one here. I can't complete this dungeon. If I can't do any damage to the boss, there's no point. Sorry for wasting your time with this one. Guys, thank you so much for watching. As always, Facebook, Twitter, the website, it's all down in the description below. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you're not already. Next time, we'll make some more runs at the tower, and we'll keep on with the trying to complete the game. So until next time, guys, I'm AJ Gels. This is the Umpire Gaming Channel. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. Until next time. Sorry, I was burping. I'm out.